Mushavi Kwa says running such a project comes with commitment and dedication, as it requires most of your time for it to prosper. She says her chicken produce 600 eggs in a day, and it all depends on how you feed them, and their main buyers are at Grootfontein. Mushavi Kwa says the chicken project has improved her living standard at home significantly.
We have people we take our eggs to, and we also take it to Grootfontein, especially to NDF and OK Market as reliable customers. My living standard has improved a lot from this project.
Although it's a capital-intensive project, she is able to earn money enough to sustain herself and family. Mushavi Kwa says one biggest challenge is lack of proper infrastructure for the project, and appeal to the government to assist with materials. She has employed 3 permanent workers that assist her at the project. Kariye Kavari, NBC News, Ongongoro.